My name is Antoine Ly. I'm the head of data science, and I work for SCOR, which is a reinsurance company. So we do insure insurers. Our team is really focused on delivering the best-in-class data solutions by focusing on modeling, of course, but also integrating those models into data products as that can be consumed by our clients. Data science is now really at the core of the way we think our business, so to become even more data-driven, to make this business more efficient or to be more innovative in the way we do provide services to our clients. We pay a lot of attention in how we can scale the knowledge, especially by working in this international organization. We have teams there and there, so we need to find a way just to make sure that every individual can leverage on others' knowledge. Without Domino, we wouldn't be able to scale the data mindset concept to the rest of the organization so easily. Domino is really an enabler to share the knowledge, but also to train and teach people how to leverage the best on data techniques, models, and making sure that they do it in a secure environment and by following also best practices. One thing we do really appreciate with Domino is with user-friendly access to the infrastructure. By a simple click, we could access to different infrastructure components. It's really something that enables us to scale the organization because not everybody is an expert. Also letting people know that some knowledge has been produced and letting them playing on it without to rebuild everything from scratch. It brings us a lot also of opportunities just to be more efficient and faster in the way we deliver services and onboard the data projects.